Let's draw some curved lines like this to help us remember the sound.